What's up, guys? Spin to win number four. How this works is we are going to try to give a winner to what's in this briefcase. This briefcase could be a piece of paper that says something like a memorabilia item. This could be a card. It could be an autographed item. It could be anything inside of here, sports related, guys. So this is it right here. This is box number 7. As you guys can see, I'll leave it right here on the corner of the screen so you guys can see it the entire time. What we're going to do, guys, this is $6.50 a spot, 12 spots. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring up random.org up onto your screen right now. And we have on your screen, if you can see right here, all the numbers of the roulette wheel, 0, 00, 1 through 36. What we're doing right now is we are going to roll the virtual dice. We're going to find out how many times we're going to randomize this list of numbers. That will be the number that the wheel, I know you can only see the top of the wheel right now, but that'll be the number that the wheel starts on. Okay, it's not going to be the number of the winner. We'll spin that wheel one time, and if it lands on one of the numbers that somebody owns, which I will show you, those are the numbers right there. If it lands on one of those numbers and somebody owns it, they get this briefcase, okay? Here. They get this briefcase or whatever's inside of it. If nobody hits it, there's going to be a consolation prize, and you get to choose either a Diamond Vault spot, which is $79, or you can get a Fall Mega spot, which is $49. Some people like the Fall Mega spots more than the Diamond Vault, so hey, you guys get to choose whoever hits it. So if nobody hits their number on here, we'll take all the names, we'll throw them into random.org, we'll randomize it, the top spot gets the consolation prize. So, all right, here we go, guys. Let's go ahead and find out what number the wheel will be starting on. Here is your dice roll. We only reroll snake eyes. 2 and 2, 4 times, and there's your timestamp right there. Let's go 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4th and final time. We're going to start on number 18. There's your timestamp right there, randomized 4 times. So spot 18 is where we're going to start on. Let me get this off of your screen. We'll start on 18, which is right there. 18, guys. Okay, so we are going to spin this wheel one time, and if it lands on any of these people's numbers that you see over here on the right-hand side, they get briefcase number 7, whatever's inside of here. All right? Now, these are going to be going up randomly on our page, so Spin to Win 5 will probably show up here tonight. I don't know. The price is going to be under $10 per entry always. We're going to keep it $10 or under, I believe is what I said originally. It could be as low as $4. But anyway, I may add a second winner to these. I'm not sure yet. We'll figure it out tonight. But here it is, number 7. Let's see if we can get us a winner. If not, we'll take every name that's in that list and we'll randomize them. And we'll get us a winner of a consolation prize. So here we go. Good luck, guys. Here we go. No 25. It was close. Anybody close? 10 and 29 were right there. 25 was the hit, so this would have been the winner right here. So we are going to take everybody. I'll show you guys what was in here too. I'll show you guys what was in the briefcase. This is what the winner would have had. Okay, Roger Clemens autograph 1986 World Series baseball. So that would have been to the winner right there, guys. Clemens autograph World Series ball. And I want to give away that ball. I want to give away some stuff. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to bring random.org back up onto your screen right now. And let me get a new randomizer. There we go. And we're going to take all of the names here. Jamie Taft. Let's see, there's only one John in here. So we're going to put John, Neil, Jamie, I guess I could put Taft if I have to. Matt, Jason, Jason, Nick, John, Neil, Matt, and Nick. So Jamie's the only one that has his last name in there. I thought I was going to do last names, but I guess not. Okay, so we're going to go two and two. We're going to go four times. Top spot will get to choose between a Diamond Vault spot or a Fall Mega spot, whichever one you guys want. It is yours. So good luck, good luck, good luck. Here we go. Four times. One, two, three, and four. John. Look at that. John got top two. So John St. Germain, you are going to get a choice. I don't know if you're in here right now. Choice of Fall Mega. We'll just put choice of Mega or Diamond. Do it like that. So if you're in here, John, you get to go ahead and choose whichever you would like. I'm going to get this uploaded to YouTube real quick.